Welcome back to Dragon Warrior Monsters 2. We're about to set off on our adventure.
Slash!
First we're going to talk to a cactiball. This hay is pretty good.
Damn.
I kind of like that guy.
All the monsters have such insight.
Yeah, I know.
They're really good characters.
Same people are here from last time. Risen's here, Chitlin's here, Loco's here, Highwang's here.
Why did our
boy,
mom
I'm glad I'm on the bottom
pot.
Billing. You know...
Because it heals you.
You know, I've never... It just dawned on me now that these old games just have everybody sleeping in the one room. Wouldn't that be kind of uncomfortable?
Actually, no. Historically...
Highwang's right. That is the most unrealistic thing about this video game.
Yes.
Highwang, I will give you a history lesson later.
No, you won't, because I'm going to... Because I'm going to peace out the moment this video is done.
I'll just get Torpid or someone to give an invite to your server. And lecture you about housing situations pre-modern day.
Hold on, I'll get you the invite right now, Risen.
I can't believe Risen is an 1800s real estate agent this whole time.
Okay, where's the smooth jazz?
So, this is... Well, in this game, we don't have random worlds. We have actual maps.
Whoa.
That we go to.
What?
With actual towns and actual plot lines. There are random worlds later in the game that you can access, but the actual plot of the game takes you through these actual things. If you press select, the map comes up. Press select again, it'll get a little bigger, zoomed in. And also, there's monsters.
Well,
not very
them,
good
yeah.
monsters.
Man,
this fucking
is
chocolate chip slime. That's awesome.
Pretty
Man,
shitty
this,
monsters,
this
actually.
This game has not changed since, one, has
no,
it?
The battle system is exactly the same. There's a few differences between the games, but the fucking battle system is exactly the same.
Wow.
Literally unchanged.
Is there at least a tournament in this game?
There is an arena.
Cool.
Nice.
That's the only reason
It's not the main crux of the game like last time. But it is there, and we will be doing it. Because you get some cool stuff by winning it. So for an oasis, there isn't that much water.
I mean... There's an underground canal full of water, apparently.
That's sewage.
Well, it's gonna turn out real quickly that it's not actually full of water.
Oh.
What? That is, in fact, the problem that we have in the oasis. Oh,
no. Why did you take a beef jerky from that piss pot?
Because it's not a piss pot, it's a beef jerky pot.
Yeah, that's where you
store
your
beef jerky in a pot.
Oh my god, you should get this monster.
These people too.
Well, he doesn't exactly have a choice.
I'm gonna try. I'm gonna get him.
Oh, you are gonna. Okay.
I want to catch the ball. He's so happy about it.
Why do you attack?
Because we need to knock him down.
He still
so
wants
he'll
to kill us.
Up.
He's just happy we gave him beef.
Delicious beef.
It's not much to eat out in the desert. He's a cactus. He'll store that inside him for like months.
What'd you name him?
Cactuar.
I was actually Cactuar. Thinking about naming him Cactuar. Needle. Fuck you guys.
Really?
I
mean,
we haven't gotten to the part of the LP where I just start naming people after other LPers yet.
And this is my She Slime Highwang.
Risen, did you see the first Dragon Warrior Monsters LP? That's actually what happened.
I was a bull first.
Except Highway was a weird wizard wearing a robe.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
It's fitting then that he was the wizard in Grimrock.
And Iron Chitlin was a bullbird.
The what?
Exactly.
The best monster in the series.
Nobody knew what the bullbird was.
Nobody wanted to. quite frankly.
I like how they say promoted, like level up is copyrighted or something.
That's a military system?
Yeah.
It's Corporal is. Slash the Slime to you.
Well, shit.
Corporal Slash. And Colonel Needle.
Oh, man.
Oh, hey, the king might have a plug for the...
No, that's actually a butt plug.
Yeah.
Really, Highwang?
What? Highwang, come on.
This is the children's game.
This is the classy LP in this thread. Come on.
Why is there a house with only a drawer inside?
Did you?
And the drawer only has...
This is a Game Boy game. It doesn't have a lot
also,
of
they're
room.
Not gonna let us in, they're not gonna let us into the castle.
And the drawer only had a single loincloth inside.
I mean, would you steal other things?
There isn't that much out here, Loco.
Wait, what?
Anyway, I need three monsters.
Why?
So I cut to me catching a spot slam.
Oh.
But why do you need a third monster?
Well, you'll see.
Call him Snoopy.
For death-defying stunts, obviously.
Spot?
It's a spot slime.
Man.
Yeah.
That is not the worst name that spot slime is gonna get in this LP.
You're gonna rename more?
I'm just gonna leave that incredibly vague on purpose.
Yeah.
Well,
So let's see if we can find who the important character is.
Is it the one guy who's
it's
red?
The bright red guy.
It's the white guy, of course.
Oh.
I was gonna describe his clothing instead.
Loco's a pure soul.
Anyway, we just joined the circus.
Oh, okay, that was fast.
We just joined the circus, and this is why we need three monsters, is so that we could do our fucking circus act.
Are we gonna get our monsters?
I didn't realize we had a circus.
And we're not gonna ask the question of how Terra is holding this ring of fire.
That cactus should be on fire.
That little girl's hands should be on fire.
This, everything of water.
Everything in here should be on fire right now. I'm sure that slime is made out of some kind of flammable gel.
When the hell did they have time to practice that?
I bet Slash is just like, look.
She's a natural.
Look, your mother never made me do anything like this. I'm going home.
So now we can get to the castle whenever the hell we want, which is nice.
Nice.
The others?
Yeah, so if you missed it, because you weren't reading it, because Loco doesn't read anything...
I mean, I do read things when I can.
But you can't, that's the problem.
Yeah.
Shut your face.
So the idea here is that the circus used to have more people in it. But a bunch of bandits showed up and, like, chased a bunch of them off.
I like that line that said that the king is honest and most certainly not evil.
Ah.
To be fair, evil royalty is kind of a thing in this game.
Yeah.
An oft-occurring thing.
We already met one evil.
This is probably the only king that isn't evil. He's just stupid.
Okay, so... what would happen if you shoved the spot slime and the regular slime together?
It's like oil and water, they won't mix.
Yeah, it's like oil and water, you can't mix them.
That is disappointing.
If they breed, though, you'll just get whichever one's the pedigree.
Oh.
Wait, is the title
so you'll either just get...
of a plug, or...
What?
Yeah. In every level, you can tell what the name of the plug is, because it's the only thing with capital letters.
Oh.
Wait, hold on.
It's the title bell.
So we're gonna have to get multiple plugs?
Well, we hopefully this one will work.
We gotta get multiple plugs so we can turn them into...
Yeah, we gotta go get the title bell, which will definitely work as a plug.
Man.
And will not fail miserably, making us go on another adventure.
So this entire plot is trying to find a compatible plug for our continent?
Yes.
Wow.
Yes. It's not really a continent.
I don't know what the fuck it is. An island, I guess?
It's a tiny island.
Okay, cool.
Also, this king's really stupid, if I haven't mentioned.
Yeah.
He doesn't know what the fuck he's doing.
Well, okay.
So, now we have to go back to Kalka.
Welcome to Kalka.
Fight your way there.
Welcome to Kalka. I can't believe Loco runs the tourist board for Kalka.
It's not a very good one.
It's his charming personality that lets him.
Did you just dropkick this man? What the hell?
No, he dropkicked the man.
I know, that's what I meant. I just said, did the king just dropkick the
man? So this is the bottom of the well. It fucking sucks.
Damn.
Oh, watch the monsters?
Because there's mad candles down here, and they're a bunch of assholes.
Oh, what this monster?
This is a good monster.
We're gonna get one eventually, but not before they kick my ass.
Why is our...
Oh my god.
Why is our cactus level 6, but so much weaker than our slime?
Because Cactaball fucking sucks.
Yeah.
Then why did you get
Slash
one?
Slash actually starts with really good stats for level 1. Because he's your first monster and they don't want you to... Okay, yeah, Needle.
Well, okay.
Needle is useless, by the way.
Wow.
Needle is
perfect.
First out of the fucking team. Yeah, we're getting destroyed.
I mean, they know a fire spell right off the bat. These candles are tough customers.
Do we...
We won!
Do we...
No thanks to Needle.
Do we drag a coffin around, or what?
We actually do.
I assume.
That's actually exactly what we do.
So they can change
perfect.
A damn thing.
Let's drag this dumbass's body around.
So, they didn't really have this in Dragon Warrior Monsters 1, but they use the old Dragon Warrior trope of you have to go to a priest and have him revive your monster if he dies.
Nice.
Which is really annoying, because it costs so much gold.
A little girl carrying a coffin. I better revive whatever's inside.
Only a small donation.
You can get around that by going back to Greatlog and then Warabu will revive him, but I don't want to go back to Greatlog.
That's a lot of work.
So you have to go back to Greatlog to talk to the Furby
Purple
stuck
guy.
In a hole?
Yep.
Yes.
Wow.
The Furby stuck in a hole will heal you.
So, do you fix the order of your monsters later, or is Cactuar...
I mean...
Cactuball...
His name is Needle. Thank you.
His name is Needle. He has a name, Loco.
Banana Republic.
Time to get our ass kicked again.
Oh,
wait, why'd you say Banana Republic?
Oh, no, wait.
Are you just spouting non-sequiturs at this point?
I thought he leveled down
He's
to
too
two
sleepy.
For some reason. I am getting a little drowsy.
Oh no.
Loco falls asleep.
I don't want another 5-hour long audio.
It's a race against the
clock. I shortened it for you, you fuckwise.
You didn't actually send it to me at all.
Yeah.
Okay, we got a pork chop. We're getting a fucking mad candle.
Oh, cool.
I swear to God, I want a mad candle. They're so much better than this stupid cactus piece of shit.
Why would he like a pork chop? He's made out of wax.
Because all monsters eat pork chops, didn't you know? It doesn't matter what they are.
What if it's a walking slice of pork chop?
If you're gonna
still eat the pork chop.
If you're gonna argue against the semantics, Loco, why does a candle have a...
I named it Wiki, get it?
Yeah.
I wish I could strangle you.
Because it's a candle?
Yeah, it's good.
Get out of my house,
you
Needle.
Get the fuck sent back to the farm. We should send him to a farm upstate. Is where we can fucking go. I can't wait to breed his useless ass.
And even more candles. You're not cutting these.
There's
out.
Only 3 monsters that can appear down here. Mad Candle is like 80% of the encounters you get.
Oh, the candle's the Subat.
Yeah, pretty much.
You're not going to edit these fights out,
there's also giant worms and spookies. I never ran into a spooky. And there's a beaver down there, too, but we're not going to worry about him.
What even is a spooky?
I kind of want
it's
that
to
be a ghost!
It's a spooky, spooky ghost. Scary skeleton enemy.
No, it's a ghost. Hey, it's a giant worm.
Oh.
He's so happy to see you.
Hi there!
Looks like a knockoff Atkins, my gosh.
It really does.
A worm, not a snake.
Wow, I can't even unsee it anymore. Wow.
It's snake backwards.
Yeah. Did you know that giant worm is snake backwards?
This Pokemon crossover is beautiful.
I couldn't believe it.
So, can we, collect one of every monster? Like, is there a limit?
We can. Also, that I just cut off a bunch of leveling.
Oh, okay.
Because this beaver guy's pretty hard. But first,
no,
we have to find another mad candle.
But is there a limit to how many monsters we can capture before we're full?
I mean, the farm has a certain limit of monsters, but once you get to the point of the game where you're breeding monsters, it doesn't matter because you're losing them two at a time then.
Fucking beavers.
Yeah, this beaver, he's building a dam inside the canal. What a dick, am I right?
Yeah, what the hell? Where's that beaver?
I kind of need this guy in my life right now, Ooze.
Wiki decided to awesome. Say fuck you. That's awesome.
Beavern.
Beavern.
Oh, the battle music is different. I just noticed this.
Yes, the battle music is... All the music is different. And honestly, all the music is worse than the original.
Yeah.
Which makes me sad, because I really love Dragon Warrior Monsters music. Which is why I covered up all of it with smooth jazz in the first one. My bad. Yeah, if your monsters are all, like, level 4, and you don't have a useless-ass cacti ball on your team, this guy's actually pretty easy. You can just keep hitting fight.
But
you'll probably win. Maybe use an herb now and then. He's building power.
Oh no.
Too bad. He's fucking dead.
Can we capture this specific beaver or
So if you give that guy enough meat, he will join your party.
But you
didn't give him any meat.
Yeah.
Well, there's a reason I didn't give him any meat, and that reason will be revealed in the next video.
Oh.
He's
You catch a beaver in, don't you?
Yeah, pretty much. Oh. So apparently those fucking bandits are fucking with the beavers too.
Oh no!
These bandits are just a bunch of assholes to everyone.
Oh, look at this—a pile of beavers. Let's fucking kill them.
Yeah!
They fucked up the circus. They fucked up the beavers. What the hell? There's really nothing left to fuck up.
Wait, doesn't that mean that the impatient king actually did the right thing?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, not really. We did all the work.
I mean, we did all the work, but he was right to go check for beavers?
I mean, he didn't know
he wasn't
it was a
checking
beaver.
Specifically for beavers.
Nobody else checked.
Beaver check for the king!
Nobody else checked anything.
Time for my weekly beaver inspection. Also, hey, we got a giant worm.
Oh, cool.
Oh, we got it for free. Nice.
What's her name?
Yeah. What do you think?
Oh,
of course.
But you're not a lady.
Doesn't matter.
Oh, okay.
Gender has no meaning in Dragon Warrior Monsters.
Yeah. Doesn't it?
This is just my female doppelganger.
That's also a worm.
She looks exactly like me.
But she's not even moving. Why is her tail dead?
Don't worry.
She is moving. She's wiggling slightly.
Only
so
the
anyway,
front
we,
half of her body. The rest of it is like stuck
worry,
in rigor
we, hey,
mortis.
We won. We fucking won. We solved the king's problem, so now we're gonna get the title bell. Which is totally in the treasure room. And not fucked up by the goddamn bandits again.
Man, you are the worst king.
No.
The bandits raided the treasure room.
Yeah.
How do they not have more guards? Like,
I don't know.
It's like they don't have anything.
It's like they're...
Who will join me in this quest?
I mean, obviously...
Fucking nobody.
Obviously they
nobody
need to make a beaver inspector for one.
Sir, we're not getting paid.
So I'm guessing we have to go rescue...
We have to go do a lot of stuff, actually, because these bandits wreaked a lot of havoc. They're a bunch of assholes.
So
they fucked up a lot of shit.
Did they also kidnap the prince of this kingdom or whatever, probably?
There was no prince in this kingdom.
Oh, okay.
So I'm just going to give you a little look at our monsters here. They're all kind of shit, but I think they would expect. But we're all innocent, at least.
Yeah.
Good innocent monsters. Mm-hmm. Alright, we'll fuck up some bandits next time. See ya!
See ya.
Yep.